Yeah, I laughed at you. You're being silly, Leonard. You're being silly. You know it, don't you? Boy, Leonard, you going in the blanket where I am? Is that what you're gonna do? You're silly boy. You're silly, Leonard. Sheldon's an elephant. Are you trying to go back into it? Silly bugger. Silly bugger. Sheldon's playing with my sock there. Just sniffles Leonard there. Stay out of my blanket, Sheldon. I'm taking my heat. You're on camera. You're on camera. What are you looking at, Leonard? You're looking at me like there's something wrong. Jeez. That's quite the stare you have. That's like the stare of death. You silly buggers. Thanks, Mike Silly. Keep it up, my furry slinkies. It makes me laugh. Treat a little bit later. I'll give you a treat if you wait for 10 minutes so I can satisfy the YouTube algorithm. When they jump around like that, it always makes me crack up laughing. When you act so silly. It's almost like they can't contain themselves, they just gotta go nuts. I love owning ferrets. I'll probably always own a ferret. Probably two. Two's better than one. Two's better in one way because you give the other ferret a playmate and they can play and expend some of that energy that they got. But I want a dog next more than anything. I shouldn't say next, I want a dog, period. But I'll have to move out of this apartment to have the kind of dog I want. I want a Doberman Pinscher. I want a highly aggressive dog. So I can train it to be as docile as these guys. Yeah. Right, Leonard? Right.
That's right. That's right. Look at that stare. That's the death stare. Yeah. Yeah, I touched your tail. What are you gonna do about it? Huh?
Soul's going back into the octopus. Or not. He's going into the plastic tunnel. The laundry basket holds all their toys and stuff. Sometimes when I just feel like leaving the apartment in a mess, I'll just dump out all the toys everywhere. But tonight's not the night for that, because I don't feel like picking them all up, because, like I said on my earlier video, withdrawals suck. Withdrawals or not, though, these guys need their 4 hours out or 3 hours out. It's probably going to be 3 hours tonight for me because I'm not feeling good. What are you doing, Sheldon? He can't find a way in, that's why he's doing that. There, I think he found it. He found the way in. Yeah. Took you long enough, Sheldon. There's Leonard.
Well, that's pretty much the end of her.